Okay, so welcome to Wednesday coverage, Key West Race Week 2008. We're on the SA Press boat. I'm here with our man Josh. This is the guy who got us in for all those really great shots yesterday. We were in a 43-foot boat with all those protectors around. It wasn't an easy task. Anyway, so as you can see around us, we're pretty becalmed right now, but we're going out anyway. We're going to see what happens. So stay tuned.